गुड मॉर्निंग दोस्तों, वेलकम टू सरल सोशियोलॉजी। टुडेज टॉपिक अंडर सोशियो क्विकीज इज रिस्क सोसाइटी। लेट्स मेक सोशियोलॉजी सिंप्लीफाइड, मेकिंग द कॉम्प्लेक्स सिंपल। द कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ रिस्क सोसाइटी वॉज इंट्रोड्यूस्ड बाय सोशियोलॉजिस्ट उलरिच बेक इन द लेट 20th सेंचुरी। इट रिफर्स टू अ सोशल ऑर्डर characterized by the increasing prominence and complexity of risks that shape individuals' lives and societies as a whole. In a risk society, traditional forms of risk such as natural disasters are accompanied by manufactured risk arising from technological advancements and global interconnectedness. Let's explore the concept of the risk society with suitable examples. In contemporary society, we face a range of risks that were not as prominent in the past. These risks include environmental hazards, technological accidents, financial crises, pandemics, and global terrorism. Unlike traditional risks, which are associated with nature or acts of God, these risks are largely created by human activities and have the potential to cause widespread harm and disruption. For example, climate change represents a global risk that affects all nations and individuals. Rising sea levels, extreme weather events, and resource depletion pose significant threats to human well-being and the environment. Technological risks are another characteristic of the risk society. Advancements in technology have brought tremendous benefits but also have introduced new types of risks. For instance, nuclear power plants carry the risk of accidents with severe consequences, as we had seen in the case of Chernobyl and Fukushima disasters. Financial risks have also become more prominent in the risk society. Global economic interdependence and the complexity of financial systems increase the vulnerability to financial crises. The 2008 global financial crisis and the subsequent recessions demonstrated the interconnectedness of economies and the risks posed by speculative financial practices. Another example is the rise of digital risk. While digital advancements have brought numerous benefits, they have also introduced new types of risks. For instance, the increasing reliance on digital technologies have led to concerns about privacy, data breaches, and cybersecurity. The rapid development of artificial intelligence and automation raises questions about job security and social inequalities. The increased use of social media platforms again presents risks related to privacy, cyber frauds, cyber bullying, and the spread of misinformation. Globalization has also brought about new types of risks and uncertainties. The interconnectedness of economies and societies has led to increased vulnerability to economic crises, pandemics, and social upheavals. The COVID-19 pandemic is a stark example of a global risk that has impacted societies worldwide. Furthermore, the changing nature of work and employment patterns presents risks for individuals and societies. The gig economy and precarious employment can lead to increased income insecurity, lack of social protections, and increased vulnerability. In summary, the concept of risk society emphasizes the transformative nature of risk and uncertainties in modern societies. Environmental risk, technological risk, globalization, and changes in the world of work are just a few examples of the challenges that societies face. Understanding and managing these risks require collective action, international cooperation, and forward-thinking policies to ensure the well-being and sustainability of individuals and communities in the face of a rapidly changing world.